Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Richard Meredith Goodwin was born on December 7, 1931 and died on May 20, 2018. He was an American writer. He was an advisor and speechwriter to Presidents Kennedy and Johnson and to Senator Robert F. Kennedy. Goodwin was born in Boston, Massachusetts, the son of Belle Fisher and Joseph C. Goodwin, an engineer. Goodwin was raised Jewish. He attended Brookline High School and graduated summa cum laude from Tufts University in 1953. He went on to study at Harvard Law School, graduated summa cum laude in 1958 and joined the Massachusetts State Bar the same year. Goodwin left government service in 1966 to join the anti-war movement. 5. According to Time, he left the White House because of an investigation the FBI had taken against him, the specifics of which are unknown. 6. After leaving government, Goodwin served as a fellow at the Center for Advanced Studies at Wesleyan University in Middletown, Connecticut from 1965 to 1967 and as a visiting professor of public affairs at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology in 1968. In 1968, Goodwin briefly directed Eugene McCarthy's presidential campaign in New Hampshire and Wisconsin and wrote speeches for presidential candidate Edmund S. Muskie before joining Senator Robert F. Kennedy's presidential campaign. After Kennedy's assassination, he retired from politics and became a writer. Goodwin served briefly as political editor of Rolling Stone in 1974. New York called his tenure a costly fiasco. He has also been published in The New Yorker and issued numerous books, articles and plays. In 2003, the Avon Arnaud Theatre in Guildford, England, produced his new work The Hinge of the World, which took as its subject matter the 17th century conflict between Galileo Galilei and the Vatican. 8. Retitled to Men of Florence referring to Galileo and his adversary Pope Urban VIII, who as Cardinal Maffeo Barberini had once been Galileo's mentor, the play made its American debut at the Huntington Theatre in Boston in March 2009. He died at 86 years old,